got, you know, Colin Kaepernick, you know, hanging from a noose.
This is the picture being shared online, posted by Joseph, who wanted to be referred to only by his first name.
I posted it because I did drive past there probably about three or four times, you know, driving down there, and I didn't notice that.
The picture taken by his friend inside the Bowtie Barbershop in downtown Placerville shows former 49er Colin Kaepernick hanging from the ceiling by a noose.
I literally had no idea that I was offending people. You know, we have a hangman out here called George, and so, you know, with the theme of Hangtown, I hung him. And it was wrong. It was absolutely wrong.
Bowtie Barber is a well-known public figure in this community and says the hang doll has been here since 2016 when Kaepernick and a teammate kneeled during the national anthem.
I'm a diehard 49ers fan, and when that action happens, there was a lot of stuff that was portrayed on the 49ers, and I took it personally.
But even with an apology, some like Joseph say the damage is already done.
Imagine how many kids already unseen that doll. Imagine a lot of people that really disagree with them. They should be playing in the mud and playing football, not worrying about why Colin Kaepernick is hanging from a dang rope on the ceiling.
Now Bowtie Barber says he's learned a valuable lesson and hopes his apology is accepted.
I am publicly announcing that I apologize. It was the wrong thing for me to do. Absolutely will never happen again. I absolutely see the other side of it. I'm sorry.